back to my channel. My name is Adrian Kaiser and it is Fashion Friday, but not just Fashion Friday. It's the first Fashion Friday here in Black History Month. And if you saw my video that I posted up on Monday or Makeup Monday, you'll know that in the month of February, my focus will be on supporting Black-owned brands. I did a tremendous amount of research. These items I did purchase through Amazon, through a brand called That Melanin Though. That Melanin Though was the only Black-owned brand that I could find on Amazon. That Melanin Though is very loud on Amazon about being a Black-owned brand, so I was able to locate them relatively easily. But if you all know of any other Black-owned brands out there on Amazon, please leave the comment. In today's video, I'm going to be doing an unboxing. I'm really super excited because these are items that I plan on featuring and showing off and doing all of my tutorials and things like that in items from Black-owned brands. Okay, I think I said that enough. I think you all are getting the point. It's all about supporting Black-owned brands. So let's get into this as I'm opening. I will say that I didn't only purchase items from Amazon. I did do quite a bit of research to find other brands that were Black-owned brands. I was having a little bit of difficulty finding things that weren't excessively priced. I know that sounds horrible because, you know, we deserve it. We should be able to spend that kind of money to support Black-owned brands. However, not all of us out here in these streets have that kind of money to spend on t-shirts and, you know, streetwear. I just was a little bit surprised at the price points, and that doesn't mean I didn't buy things, and it doesn't mean I won't continue to research and try to find things to bring here on my Fashion Fridays, but it was a struggle. So there may not be a lot this month, but I'm gonna do my best. All right, so let's get started with the unboxing. So this first thing is actually not from That Melanin Though. This is by a company called Blacku. Everything, including pricing, will be in the description box. It's the Women's Cute T-shirt, Junior's Graphic Top, Teens, Girls Tee, Black in Small. This is what it says. Is that not something that you can see a Black woman saying? And I won't give any more credence to that. Just wanted to feature that because it is super duper cute. But let's do what we came to do, which is supporting our Black-owned brands. I got quite a few tops. Didn't find it a lot of bottoms that I was interested in. So as we go through and try things on and do photos, don't mind the pants. They are not by a Black-owned brand, but I needed to wear something on the bottom in order to show off the tops. The first up is Dope AF. This is the Dope AF Black Queen Woman with Afro Crown Design Dope as Fuck sweatshirt. Isn't it cute? Love her. Yeah, so this is actually in a blue. Let's see, does it say the color? Yeah, it's royal blue, it says. The Dope AF is in pink. If you can see that,
and her crown is yellow. Is she the cutest? And her lipstick,
pink.
Is that the cutest or what? Oh my gosh, love it. Okay, so let's try her on, see what she looks like. Isn't she cute? She's so cute, I love it. And this is in a unisex small. Oh my gosh, there's obviously nothing on the back. But it's very soft on the inside, super soft. I love it. And it fits me amazing. I have no complaints. If you want to see the full length of it, because I am very short, this is what it would look like if it were not tucked in. Just so you can see that. This is what the sleeves would look like if I didn't roll them up. I just want you to be able to see the full shirt. Sweatshirt, unstyled. Now let's style her up, do a little zhuzh. Is she adorable? I'm gonna say yes. All right, on to the next one. Before we get to the next item, I realized I didn't ask you all to please subscribe to my channel, because I will be doing a lot more Black-owned brands this month and going forward, and I hope that you will come and support me and support other Black influencers, other Black reviewers, bloggers. Please give out love and support to any Black-owned brands that you can, not just in 2021, but forever. That is my goal. That is my aim. I couldn't believe, after doing so much research, all the things that were out there that I was missing out on, that I was sleeping on. And I vowed to myself that I, right then and there, would definitely be doing a lot more Black-owned brand support in my life. So let's, all right, enough of that. Let's get on to the next item. Subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. The next item is a t-shirt. Now, I will say, I'm looking at all of these, and these are in a unisex small, and they're rather big, but it says, I am Black every month. This is enormous. I'm going to have to see if they have it in an extra small. I don't mind the sweatshirt. That actually fits me really nicely. But I'm not sure how I'm gonna make this t-shirt work, but we're gonna give it a try on, see what we can do, see if I need to get it in a smaller size. Okay, I'll be right back.
I was wrong. I actually like the size. It's good, right? My only concern is that you can't see that it says month, but I think you get the point. You know? I mean, I think it's good, right? I'm happy with it. Obviously nothing on the back. The material's very soft. It's very soft. This is an iron-on, obviously. It is in a dark heather. It is in a dark gray. Lettering in white. It's good, right? I'm digging it. Okay, so for me, being tiny, I want everyone to be able to see, ring's falling off, the full size, so you can see. Keep in mind, I am under 5 feet. I'm actually only 4'10". So just to give you a true size. I'm gonna go with it. I don't think I'm gonna try to get it smaller. I think that this actually is the size that I wanted.
It's comfortable. I think that, yeah, it's just comfortable. I think a smaller size will be good. And maybe if I get other items, which I will, from that brand, I will know to try to go with anything if they have it in an extra small. All right, let's do the next item. Next item, another long sleeve t-shirt. Can you see it? She says she is unfucking bothered. Do you see that? Is that the cutest? Look at her close up. Isn't she cute? I love her, and anyone that knows me knows I love a hat. And if that's not a hat that Adrian Keyser would wear, I don't know what is. All right, let's try her on.
I really love it. I think it's great. I do have one complaint. I think that the unbothered part, you can't read. I'm not quite sure. I do love the shirt. And by the way, this is 100% cotton, the t-shirt. This t-shirt is 100% cotton. The I Am Black Every Month t-shirt, it says it's 95% spun cotton and 5% polyester. And I also noticed that these say that they're tear-away labels, which is nice, because then that way you don't have, if you do decide to cut it out, it doesn't have that annoying little thing in the back that pokes you in your neck. And the sweatshirt is also 95% cotton, 5% polyester. So just to give you an idea of what they are made of. Again, you know, they have this. I like the size, but they do have it in other colors. And even though I think it would be a conversation starter, people would be like, well, what does your shirt say? Do I really want people coming up to me all day long going, what does your shirt say? So I may pick it up in another color, but I do like the fit. I do like the way it feels. Just feeling like that's gonna be bothersome to me. I do love this color, which they're calling navy, and again, it's in a unisex small. I just feel like I would like for that slogan to stand out more. But stay tuned. I will let you know if I do decide to get it in another color. It will probably be in another unboxing later on this month. All right, so let's get on to the next item. Now the last two items, which we know are shirts, have the exact same saying on it. So one is a t-shirt and one is a sweatshirt, but they both have different graphics to it. So first of all, how cute is she? How cute is she? Is that adorable? Minding my own black business. Minding my black owned business. Is that adorable? So obviously you may not be able to see it in the pink. It says black owned, minding my black owned business. I love her. Feels really soft. All these feel very nice. And she's just adorable, totes adorbs.
As I said, the next item, which is unfortunately the last item, has the same exact slogan on it, but a different graphic. It is a hooded sweatshirt in black. And this is what it looks like. I don't think the camera is picking it up. It actually is in yellow, if you can't quite see that. But it is in yellow, and she is just looking too cute for school. Oh, so adorable. And as I said, it is a hooded sweatshirt. It does have drawstrings here at the hood to draw it in. And it does have pockets. It does have a full pocket. Love that. All right, let me try this last one on. I love it. Yes, I do. I love this sweatshirt. Love it. I love the way it feels. It's so soft. It's super warm. I love the pockets. I love that it's oversized. And yes, it is oversized for me. Again, I got it in the smallest size they had. Love this. It's a good one. What more can you say? It's a sweatshirt, right? Love it. You know, I always like to let you know what everything is made of. So the light heather, the light gray is 90% cotton, 10% polyester. And that is for the light heather gray shirt, long sleeve shirt. And for the black sweatshirt, the sweatshirt is an 80-20 blend, cotton and polyester. For the black hooded sweatshirt, thank you all so much for watching. I really enjoyed doing this unboxing, and I mostly enjoyed discovering this incredible black-owned brand. It is through Amazon, which makes it very convenient for anyone and everyone out there that has access to Amazon to get any of these items. Say a lot of Black Pride messaging. It's definitely worth checking out if you haven't seen it, if you haven't purchased it. Please take the time, support a black-owned brand, whether you are black, if you're not black, support a black-owned brand, support a black influencer, support black-owned. That's everything. Thank you all again so much for watching. If this was your first time here, please subscribe to my channel. And there are other videos out there to watch, and I'm gonna post one right here. So please click on it and go check out some other videos. I've got a lot of them. And I look forward to seeing you in my next video. Support black-owned businesses. Bye.